I just might marry that nigga today. But then I found out that Mickie was gay. Oh, Mickie, yes.